The critics are talking about Q104.
Jesus.
But Cold Harbor Courier gives two thumbs down. And you know exactly where the Q Morning Crew would suggest you put them. The Sambro Examiner cries, and people complain about the stench from Halifax Harbor.
I'm very offended by you.
The Calgary Chronicle screams, somewhere Marconi is sobbing. Hear what the critics are raving about. Q104, making waves on a radio near you.